हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट. वी विल स्टार्ट टुडे अ न्यू लेसन ऑफ क्लास 4 एंड दैट इज डेसिमल्स. देन व्हाट आर दिस डेसिमल्स? आई विल टेल यू नाउ. द लेंथ ऑफ द शार्क, द लेंथ ऑफ द शार्क इज 41.6. ओके, सी हियर, 41.6 आई हैव रिटन. Already you know about whole numbers. This is a 41, okay, 41.6. And about this point you have read in geometry. About this point you have read in a geometry. And what about this 6? Okay, see here 41 is there, no? 41 is a whole number and this is a point and this is 6. And already you know this 41 is there. I will take here 0.0002. You are thinking how much big number it is, but it is not a big number, it is very very small number. Yes, 0.002 is very small number. And about this point you have studied in geometry, but what this decimal point is doing here? So let us see here. For that purpose only we are learning here decimals, completely new concept for you people. Then take here 41.6 is there. This number we are calling whole number. Okay, this is 41 is the whole number and 6 is there, no? That is the decimal part. This is whole part and this is decimal part, and this point divides the whole part and the decimal part. Let us take one more example, 426.213. Okay, 426.213. This part is whole number part and this part is decimal part. And this number is there, no? For this we are calling decimal point, and it divides the whole part and the decimal part. Okay, see, in day to day's life also we are using decimals. When we are using decimals, when you are converting meter to centimeter, centimeter to meter, and kg to gram, gram to kg, there also we are using this decimal parts. So what about in today's class? You are going to learn the place value chart of decimal place, decimals, expanded form, how to read and how to convert them in the decimals to whole numbers and whole numbers to decimals. So let us take some examples. Now I will draw here the place value chart of decimals. Very very important concept, and this lesson is there for this now fourth year, for fifth and as well as for sixth class also. So whatever means, when you are practicing, then only you are going to keep this in your mind, else no. So let us take one example. Take here 236.124. okay, this is the one example. Already you know the place value chart. See here, ones, okay, first is ones, next tens, after that what will come here? Hundreds. What will come here? Hundreds. Okay, this place value you know, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So this place value you know. Now whatever I am drawing, no, that is completely new for you people. After that what will come here? Decimal place will come. After that what will come here? One tens. What will come here? One tens. Or you are writing 1 by 10 also. Next, 1 by 10 is over. Next, what will come here? 100s. What will come here? 100. HUNDRE. Next, you add here THS. This you are writing as 100 also. Next, 1000s. Thousands, THOUSAND. After that you add here THS. Same, 10 is there, you add here THS. 100 is there, you add here THS. 1000 is there, you add here THS. You will get the spelling of that number. But see here, here I wrote tens, but here I wrote tens. Here I wrote hundreds, here I wrote hundreds. Okay, 1 by 10, 1 by 100, and here you write 1 by 1000. I hope you are getting my point. 1 by 10, 1 by 100, 1 by 1000. It means in a 10, in total parts are 10, you have taken only one part. Here 100 are there, you have taken 1, and here 1000 are there, you took 1. So this is the place value chart of decimal. So here this is ones means you write here 0, and here you write 10. Ones means you write here 1, 10, and here you write 100. Okay, I hope you are getting. 100 means it's hundreds. Here hundreds is there. In decimal place what will come? Here ones is there, but in decimal places ones will not come. So see here, as you move left side, no, the value of the number increases. As you move right side, the value of the number decreases. See here, now I will write this number in place value chart. 236.124. Okay, this type you have to arrange them in a place value chart. So after that you use a scale to draw these lines. See here, this is the place value chart of decimal numbers. Okay, see here, 110, 100s, 1000s. I will give here one example. See here, 200s is there. 200s and 200s, and here what is there? 200s. 100, so there is a lot of difference is there between hundreds and hundreds. If this we are writing as a 200, but this we are writing as a 1/200. So lots of difference is there between 100 and hundreds. Already I told you, as you move right side, the value of the number decreases. As you move left side, the value of the number increases. And one more thing, here ones, tens, hundreds will come, but in decimal place, ones place will not come. Here you have to write, see here, 1/10. Directly you write 1/10. Hundreds and thousand. So this is the place value chart of decimals. And one more thing, see here, while reading the decimals, you read it as a 236.124. Don't read it as a 236.124. No, this is the, you can't read like that. So when you are reading, no, you read split the numbers. So you have to read 1, 2, 4. So this is there in exercise number in your practice time 1. See here, write the following decimals in words, write in numerals, and fill in the blanks is there. Okay, if you understand this, if you understood this place value chart, then you can write that numbers very easily. So let us take some examples from your my practice time 1, page number 162. Yes, and the first question is there. Yes, I will solve second main. Write the following decimals in words. First question is, write in words. Write in words. Write in words. So the first question is 9.64. 9.64. After that, what is there here? 1.58. After that here 381.236. After that here one more question is there, 6.444. Then tell me how to read this number. First you have to take it as a 9.64. Don't read like that. You have to read 9.64. So while writing, the first letter should be capital 9.64. Okay, don't write it as a 9.64. If you wrote like that, no, that is wrong. Next, here 1.58. You have to read it as a, read like this, 1.58. See, then tell me how to read this number, 381.236. 381.236. Take here, then write 381.81.82 1 point. See here, 381 point. Point, how to read it as? Don't write 236. If have to write here 2, 3, after that you write here 6. 381.236. After that, then tell me how to read it as a 6.444. No, if you are reading like that, no, that is wrong. How to read 6.444? 6.6.6.444. This type you have to read. I will repeat once again. When you are reading the numbers, you decimal parts read as usual. Whole number part you read as usual. But when you are reading this decimal place, no, that time you have to split the numbers. 236. 381.236. Most of the students are reading like this. 381.236. If you are reading like that, no, it's completely wrong. See here, 9.64, 1.58, 381.236. Next, 6.444. This type you have to read the numbers. From page number 162, I have solved 4 examples here. Try to solve next examples. Here, one more question will come. Write the numerals. Write the numerals means what happened here? They given number, you have written in words. Now they will give in words, you have to write in numbers. So let us take some examples from your practice time. Write in numerals. Write the numerals. Write the numerals. Okay, see here, 2.3 tenths. 2.3 tenths. 3 tenths. Then tell me how to do this. See here, 3.3 tenths. First you have to write 3 point. 3 tenths means you have to write that in tenths place. 3 tenths. 3.3 tenths. You have to write like this. Yes, here 3.3 tenths means you have to write 3 in tens place. Already you know, here ones, tens, hundreds will come. Here tens, hundreds, thousand will come. So 2.3 tenths you write like this. Next question is 0.006. Next question is 0.006. Then tell me how to write this in numbers. See here, 0, you write here 0. For point, you give point. Next, 006. Means write here 006. Means in previous question, they given in numbers, you have written in words. Now they given in words, you have to write in numbers. Let us take one more example. See here, 45.35. Then see, 45 point means first you have to write 45. After that you give here decimal point. Next what is there here? 35. 45.35. Next, again you take one more example. Fourth question. Fourth main. 1.63. 1.63. See here, 1.36 means how to write this? First you write 1, after that you here point. Next, 6, 3. 1.63. Take one more example, fifth main, and that is 5.69 hundredths. 5.69 69 hundreds. If you are reading it as a 5.69, that is also correct. And if you are reading 5.69 hundreds, that is also correct. So then take how to write this 6.69 hundreds means you have to write like this. Means here what will come? 1/10 will come and here 1/100 will come. So here 6.69 hundreds. So here some examples are there in your practice time 1, page number 162. Write the following decimals in words and write the numerals. So write, so try to solve these examples in your home. So one more question is there here. So fifth main, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks is there, and the question is there like this. See here, I will take some examples. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks is there, and the first question is 0.58 is equal to, and next here ones. If you know place value chart, then you can write this. Next tens, T-E-N-T-H-S. See here tens spelling, first you write 10, then you add there T-H-S. After that what is there here? Hundreds, H-U-N-D-R-E-D, after that you add here T-H-S. Then take here, already you know the place value chart. Then tell me in this example how many ones are there, how many tens are there, and how many hundreds are there. See here, this is ones and this is what? Tens. Okay, here what will come? Tens. After that what will come here? Hundreds. Then see, then what to write? Zero ones means here how many zeros are there? Zero ones. For you tens means you write here for you, and 800s means you insert here. If you write here place value chart means upside, for your understanding purpose you write, then you add here how many ones are there, tens are there, and hundreds are there. Next question, 31.8. Okay, so here what will come? Fill in the blanks. Tens, after that ones, ones and tens. Then tell me how many ones are there, tens are there, and tens are there. So here what will come? Ones and tens, and here what is there? Tens is there. Tens. Okay, then you can tell very easily here how many tens are there? 3 tens, 1 1, and 8 tens are there. So right here 3 tens, 1 ones, 1 ones, and here 8 tens. So take one more example, and that is D1. I am going to solve here D1, and that is 36.285. So what will come here? Next first is tens, after that ones, next tens, T-E-N-T-H-S, after that here hundreds, H-U-N-D-R-E-D-T-H-S, after that what will come here? For you dash thousands. So after watching this example, you can tell very easily. See here, 3 tens right here, 3 tens, 6 ones, 2 tens, 800s, 5 thousands. So this type you have to write, fill in the blanks. Okay, next one more concept will come, that is expanded form and how write as a decimal number. So let us take some examples. Then how to write this expanded form? Already you know how to expand the whole numbers. So how to write, how to expand the decimals? See here, 17.39 is there. 17.39 is there. So already you know place value chart, what will come here? Ones and here tens. Here this is 1 tens and this is 1 hundreds. If you know this, then you can write expanded form. See here, 1 10 means it is 10. Okay, 7 ones means you write here 7, and here you write plus 3, 1/10 is there. 1/10 is there, no? Where 1 is there, no? There you write 3. Means how much it is? 3 tens and 9 hundredths. And don't put here anywhere point. No need. So this is the expanded form of the given number. So 1/10. 1/10, 7 ones. See here, 1 by 10 is there, 1 by hundredths is there. Here, what will come? 1, 10, 100 will come, but in decimal place, this 1 is there, no? You have to write like that also. In 1's place, what is there here? 3. So you have to write here 3. In here, in 1's place, what is there? 9 is there. So you write here 9. Next, take here 589.012. 589.012 is there. Then see here, what will come here? 1's, 10's, 100's. Here, 1's will not come. What will come here? 1 by 10, 1 by 100, and 1 by 1000. Okay? See here. Then tell me, 5 is there in which place? 100 place. So you write here, 5, 100. 8 is there in which place? 10's place. So you write here, 80. 9 is there in 1's place? Write here, 9. And here decimal point is there. Here don't do and don't give any decimal point here. Directly you take 1/10. 1/10 what is there? 0. 0 by 10. Next 1 by 100. Next what is there here? 2 by 1000. So if you know the how to expand the whole numbers, then you can expand this decimals also. But this place value chart should be in your mind. See here 1 by 10, 1 by 100, 1 by 1000, or you read it as a tens, hundreds or thousands. See here, this what I did here, I expanded the number. Now what will give they? They will give the expanded form and you have to write its number. So let us take one example. See here, like this they will give 4 plus 7 by 10. So this is the expanded form. Then how to write this in the short form? First you write here 4. After that you give your point. So 7 will come in tens place. So you have to write 4.7 over. Means here they given number you expanded. Here they will give expanded form. You have to write in short form. So I will take one more example here. 40 plus 2 by 100 is there. So take here 40 means it will come in tens place. 40 plus 2 is 42. I see here directly they given 100 place. Give point here in tens place it will come 0. After that you have to write here 2. So its short form is 42.02. So this type you have to expand the number and write in short form. So try to solve. Practice time 1 from your textbook, page number 162 and page number 163. Try to solve 3rd main, 4th main, 5th main, 6th main and 7th main. Very easy examples are there. In next class, I will teach you how to convert decimals to fractions and fractions to decimals. I hope this class is clear to you. Thank you.